are back
with another reaction video. So we have been receiving a lot of comments. Asking us to react to another Indonesian singer, which we have reacted previously, but it's a duet song. So if you're interested in that, you can click here or whichever the corner. We'll put that link up there. It's actually Afghan and Lyodra's
duet.
It's called Ada. Since a lot of you guys telling us that, you know,
we should react to this song, this particular song.
And we understand why you asked us to react to it, because we saw the number of views on this video. The official lyrics video has about almost 80 million views, yep. And the official music video has about 50 million views. So if you add it together, it's about 130 million views. We don't know how, if this is considered as a lot.
I mean, for us, I think this is quite high.
To me, like, anything goes more than 1 million is a lot of views already.
Yeah. So Lyodra is actually from
a winner from Indonesian Idol.
And we know that this song itself is actually a remake or a cover. It's the song sung, I think it's sung Dewi. It's originally released in 1995.
Like, I mean, a cover.
Many years ago.
Probably a cover, because we have not listened to the original version.
Or this version. We don't know how it sounds like.
I don't know what to expect at all. Because I never listened to the OG version. So I think
it's going to be quite interesting, because the original composer, which is Andi, Rianto, is
collaborating. I mean, like, to me, it's like, it's an honor for me as a singer to have a legend to for me to cover a song, and then you feature in the video and the song.
I think it's gonna be quite interesting. So let's not waste any time
and let's go react to it. Wow, it'd be very nice if it's at the orchestra, like live orchestra.
Oof. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. A very majestic opening. It does have the 90s.
Ah, her voice. So cantik. Oh, gosh, goosebumps already.
I'm feeling goosebumps. Oh, the voice. Such elegance.
I know.
You know, like, kind of, like
very grand opening. Yeah. Kind of,
it's like a destruction.
What has fallen down?
The transition.
I thought it would be like a very major, like.
Well, technically, the song is about a goddess.
Dewi
is goddess.
Who's that? Someone has fallen. A fallen angel.
But I thought Dewi is
fallen god. Goddess.
Wow, did you hear the last?
So good. Having like multiple goosebumps right now.
The chorus is
very, very, very subtle. Not hot. I want to say you're not hot. There's fire there. Get out of that place, please.
Whoa.
Sorry, I'm having this one again.
I'm literally having all these ones right now. Can I understand why she's the winner of the Indonesian Idol? Whoa, that was... Seriously, not this one.
I wonder how good is it when it sang live.
Whoa. This is a very hard song to sing live though. But I'm pretty sure she will be nailing it.
Imagine when she hit it. Oh!
Well, this song actually got collaboration of the year song for the Indonesian Music Awards in 2022.
Oh.
It does have the majestic of like a cinema.
And then just end it like this.
You know, like a big cinema.
The
big
orchestra
music. This is a really hard song. Firstly, it's because if you listen to the orchestra part, where the highlight part, right? The orchestra sound is so full. Like the whole...
It might just cover
the voice, but her voice shines during that time, she managed to keep the pitch, you know, like keep the range and then pull it
I don't know how many rounds we have been having goosebumps.
Yeah.
We've been constantly saying that, oh no, I'm not kidding, we're having goosebumps.
Yeah, and the song is like the transition of the song from like the normal part, like the normal verse,
slowly
to the chorus, and then
the,
as it goes hard, the key change. The key change was so...
When she hit the key. Whoa.
And then comes, like, we thought that, okay, it cannot be any better than this already.
So
then after that, it came the sort of bridge, you know, where it's like, woo! Okay, sorry, I cannot go that high.
As expected, Indonesian Idol winner. Whoa.
Yeah, I was like, that's why I say, like,
I mean, we've been loving her voice since the collaboration duet with Afghan.
We didn't react to it, we react to the music video
of
Afghan and
quite a lot of Lyodra. People asking us to react to like the live performance.
But unfortunately we already seen the live performance, so we cannot react to it. But having said that, we very like unlikely to be able to react to any live performances.
Yeah, because
we've tried a few times and it always got copyrighted. So
tears.
We will definitely watch this, the live version.
Yeah, but just, you know, privately, just not on camera. Please introduce more of Indonesian singers.
Yep,
to
definitely.
Us.
We are definitely going to
appreciate great vocals like her,
yes.
Like Afghan.
Yes.
Please, more. Comment more.
Tell us. All right, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up.
And don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time.
Bye.